The latest image of potential debris from MH370 released by China on Saturday was captured by the country's high-definition Earth observation satellite Galfen 1 on March 18. The object is 22.5 meters long and 13 meters wide. It was detected about 120 kilometers from the debris spotted on March 16. Australian authorities says the object falls within Saturday's search area, which is 2,330 kilometers southwest of Perth, but the object had not been sighted.